And we are live. Hello, everyone. Welcome to part two of Sonadow Play Grand Theft Auto 3. Joining me, as per usual, is my lovely girlfriend. I am Shadow 007. Say hello, hon. And we're continuing Claude's dark tale of revenge. So first, we're going to go see Tony Cipriani. Or is it actually pronounced Cipriani? With any luck, we'll get to the second island this playthrough. This is a taxi I borrowed. The pickup.
Tony's off making people bleed.
Can't hear Shadow.
He'll never be as tough as
Hold on. Hold on, let's have a look. Say something? Yeah, it's not showing up. Give me a second. Bear with me. Try now. Nope, give me a second. No, I can hear you just fine. So it's nothing to do with your headphones. Try now.
Hello, hello.
There we go. All right, she's back.
All right.
Anyway. Like I...
Can you all hear me now?
Anyway.
Thank hey. Fuck. Hey! As I was saying, yeah, you borrowed that taxi, sure.
Yep.
Oh, I love this song. Here, yellow eyes, things I don't touch. There's so many things.
Now, if I recall, I failed this mission last time, so I've got to be a little more careful.
This is how I feel. Cold, lying, shame, lying naked on the floor.
Sorry, gotta get out the car.
All right.
Gotta deal with these assholes.
I miss 90s music, man.
Yeah, control-wise, this game hasn't aged too well.
Yeah.
That's cute. Get the cash back to Tony's.
Same alley. I miss the 90s so much. And become president
of the United States. Oh yeah, that song you heard at the. In the countdown was from Lips 106, if you're all wondering.
Oh, sorry, having one of those flashbacks.
For people that just can't let go. Flashback FM.
Tonight, the TV event that will make history. Liberty City Survivor. This
I love how Scatman's on the playlist.
Well, yeah, my custom playlist.
Yeah.
Because in terms of real music, this game actually doesn't have that much. Most of the music was composed in-house.
Yeah.
Because obviously this was like before Grand Theft Auto became a massive thing.
Mm-hmm.
So they couldn't really afford to have a massive soundtrack.
Makes you wonder what the soundtrack for GTA 6 is going to be. I'm genuinely curious.
Alright, Tony, what else you got for us? Salvatore's called a meeting. Oh, we're going to meet the Don.
Ooh.
Salvatore has called a meeting. I need you to collect the limo and his boy Joey from the garage. Then get Luigi from his club. Come back here and pick me up. Then we'll all drive over to the boss's place together. Those triads, they don't know when to stop. They want a war, they got a war. Now get going.
Don Salvatore.
Yep.
So now we're in Mafia?
Well, pretty much. Well, we're an outsider doing work for the Mafia.
Oh yeah, GTA 6 probably Despacito.
GTA 6 is being confirmed for 2025.
Yeah, it's coming out next year. It'd be so funny if they have Anything Goes in Florida from Big Mouth. Anything goes in Florida.
Or Leonida or Linoda, however it's going to be pronounced.
Yeah.
Streets of Rage?
Sweet.
That's what it sounds like.
Sounds like it, yeah. Oh, nice, that. Chris.
Nice. Huh? I got a new phone a couple of weeks ago, too. Who the hell chose the color for that thing? That is shit brown if I've ever seen it.
Yeah.
Now we're talking.
Ooh.
Here's the deal. This isn't Gardening with Maurice. That's on later.
No, he got taken off the air.
How you doing?
He lied. I know he did.
How you doing?
I've been trying to make a hybrid of a peach and
a pumpkin. Can you tell this is New York?
Fight bitch for the last 2 years. And it...
Really? I couldn't tell by the overused accent.
It wasn't me! Sorry. Ooh, Nelly!
Yeah!
I know it's because of the age of the game, but it looks a little foreboding just seeing him sit completely still in the back of the car like that.
Yeah.
Ooh, it's foggy. I can't see a thing! Out of the way. Oh, that's just the perfect spot to stop your van.
I know, right?
Move! Freaking New York drivers.
New York drivers, no survivors.
Hey, Luigi, your taxi's here.
How you doing, kid?
How you doing, kid? I love the New York accent.
Yeah.
Yeah, this game had a pretty good cast for its time.
Who do you say, he's got a good accent? New York or Boston?
Oh, New York's the better accent, without a doubt.
Yeah. Because it's really hard for me to distinguish between both New York and Boston, because they sound so similar to each other.
Oh, no, I can tell the difference right away. They're very different accents.
Huh.
Boston's a lot rougher.
Yeah.
All right, now I'm going to pick up Tony Cipriani. Get your ass in here. Get your fat ass in here, Tony. No, take your time.
Yes, pump the jam!
This is one thing I'll give the Definitive Edition. For scenes like this, they made the characters run instead of walking.
Yeah. Pump the jam.
Oh, great. Triads. Oh, for God's sake.
Fuck! I don't want to stay. Get your booty on the floor. Take my day. I don't want to stay. Get your booty on the floor tonight. Make my day. Yeah, Vinyl. Shadow lived in Queens.
Fuck you.
Pump the jam, pump it up. Your feet are stomping.
Phew. Made it. Let's go meet the Don.
Yep.
You did good back there, kid. Real good. Come on, let's introduce you to the Don.
Hey, Luigi.
Oh, my girls have been missing you so long, Salvatore. You've been away too long.
You tell them once this unfortunate business is taken care of, we'll all go down to the club and celebrate, okay?
Hello, Frank Vincent.
It's my boy.
How you doing, yep. Pop?
You got yourself a good woman yet? Hey, your mother, God bless her soul, would be turning over in her grave to see you without a wife.
I know, Pop. I'm working on it.
Tony! How's your mama? She's a great woman, you know. Strong. Firenze.
She's good. Fine.
Terrific, terrific. Now listen, you guys, you go inside while I talk to our new friend here. I see nothing but good things for you, my boy.
Nothing but good things, you say? When has that ever worked out in the Mafia?
I know, right? And yeah, Yin Yang, Keanu Reeves and Shadow the Hedgehog.
Yep.
I'm all for it.
So am I. Alright.
The memes were true.
And here we're going to meet up Salvatore and one of the most annoying characters in the damn game.
Me and the fellas need to talk business, so you're going to look after my girl for the evening. Hey, Maria! Move your butt! Dumbra does this every time. And here she is, the one and only Queen of Sheba. What were you doing up there? Whatever it was, I bet it cost me money.
Well, you don't think I hang around here for the conversation, do you?
Get in the car and keep your big mouth shut. Take the limo, but bring it back in one piece, you hear me? And watch her. She can be trouble.
Yeah. I'm sure your new lapdog has everything covered. And isn't he big and strong? Hey, Fighter, let's go visit Chico and get some party treats. He's at the rail station at the Chinatown waterfront, I think.
And toothpaste, they use it to control us. Why do you think all the commercials tell you to brush your twice a day? I've read books.
And what book have you been reading that tells you that toothpaste is evil?
The Devil and the Great Cavity Cover.
You know, back in the day, this was seen as satire, but given the state of America nowadays, it wouldn't surprise me if you had people calling in saying toothpaste is evil. Yeah, this was satire 20 years ago. Now it's reality.
I know, right?
Sir, this is a commercial radio station owned by Love Media.
I mean, let it be known that we live in a country where, when the pandemic happened, what's everyone's response? Buy some more toilet paper.
That happened.
Yeah, because COVID's definitely for shedding.
That happened around the world, to be fair, not just America.
I used to be concerned.
Still, though, COVID is a really bad flu, and everyone's response, buy toilet paper. It's like, it doesn't make you shit. Like, I know everyone is scared shitless, but that's ridiculous.
We're looking for some fun, a little, some spank.
And yes, that was a joke.
Nah, just the usual.
There you go, lady. Hey, maybe you should check out the warehouse party at the East End of Atlantic Keys.
Thanks, Chico. See you around.
Gracias. And enjoy. That's good stuff.
Spank. Totally not a piss take of smack.
Yeah.
AKA heroin.
Yep. Make my day. I'm why I plan to stay. Get your booty on the floor tonight. Make my day.
You saw nothing, officer.
This song makes me think of Just Dance.
Weird. I could have swore I had a mod on that makes the gangs non-hostile. Maybe I just need a reboot. It does happen sometimes.
This is a good beat.
Alright, Butter. You wait here and look after the car while I go and shoot my Butter, right?
Alright.
You do. Nice ass, baby!
That's the next game.
Yeah. Nice ass, baby!
Is this me? Nice ass, baby! Yeah, that's Vice, that's Vice City.
I cannot wait for, this reminds me of the whole Skinner meme. Am I sweat a touch?
Uh-oh, it's the NYPD! Uh-oh.
Shit.
Maria, you wanna move?
Yeah, I'm just reminded of that Skinner meme. Am I so out of touch? You're out of touch. You're out of touch. Dicks! You're all dicks! Nice ass, baby.
tonight, I'm gonna run to you. Officers, I didn't do anything. I was just standing out here waiting. God.
So am I, girl. Limos are fun.
So am I. I've been in limos.
I always want to, like, you know, stick out of the window head of the limo and go, "We're from the bad limousine!"
Let's see. I think I've been in limos 4 times in my life. One of them was my grandmother's surprise birthday party. 2 of them were weddings and 1 was a funeral.
Let's see. 1 was for a wedding and I think the other 2 were... I think 1 was for my junior prom. Hmm. I think. I'm not sure.
Coming round. Is cold. So damn easy making love to you. Yeah, Salvatore, I know you told me to keep the limo in good condition, but circumstances prevented me from doing so. What the? Oh. I didn't go in. There we go. That was weird.
Huh.
You know, I enjoyed myself for the first time in a long while, and you know, you treated me really good with respect and everything. Well, I better go. I'll see you around, I hope.
Yeah, because the Don's paying him, that's why.
Yeah. He has loyalty to no one. He's only loyal to one thing, and that is the dollar bill.
And revenge.
Yep.
We're gonna pay a little visit to St. Mark's train station first. Just get a pickup.
Huh.
It's the pickup I showed before.
Oh, congratulations, Chris.
Congrats to your cousin. Woo! Alright, now it's just a short drive along the tracks.
Chat, give Chris their congratulations.
Okay, just along this way. Geronimo! Ooh! I'm okay.
That didn't break your legs. Physics, what's that?
Physics in early Grand Theft Auto games? Non-existent. Here we are. Armor pickup. Health. An AK. And this thing, because it's fun. Hey, fat ass. I love this thing. You get off.
You're having way too much fun.
It's Grand Theft Auto, it's kind of the whole point. Come here, you. Ooh, tough guy, are we?
Yeah, with the added mods on here, I'm surprised there's not a my leg mod.
Well, to be honest, most of the mods I've installed are just textures.
Even so, just the my leg! My leg!
Import. Export. Garage. Portland.
Garage.
Harbor. We have orders for various vehicles. Check our notice board for our requirements. Maybe off screen.
Funny how you say garage, we say garage.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure it's garage in most of the English speaking world.
Meanwhile, in Canada, Father's Garage!
I think they say both. It's like lever and lever.
And the Equestria Girls was dubbed America. Told you somebody would give them a shove. She didn't shove them. She pulled the lever. Go back to sleep, Sonata.
Well, this ain't an SUV. It's a Humvee. All right, Don Salvatore. Oh yeah, and the name of the family, the crime family, Leone. Totally not a piss take of Corleone.
I know, Corleone.
Cutting the grass.
Leave us alone for a minute. The Colombian cartel is making spank somewhere in Liberty, but we don't know where. And they seem to know everything we're doing before we do. We got us a rat. There's a guy named Curly Bob, works the bar at Luigi's. He's been throwing more money around than he's earning. He ain't pimping or pushing, so he must be talking. He usually gets a taxi home after work, so follow him. And if he's ratting us out, kill him.
You got it.
I can't take the word spank seriously.
Well, again, it's a piss take of smack.
I know, but you think of, like, you know, spank the monkey.
Spank? Spank? Spank?
Look, Dad, I'm spanking the monkey! Jane, get off.
Right. There's two ways to do this. You get to the nightclub in any other car and tail him when he gets in a taxi, or you steal a taxi yourself and pick him up.
Huh.
The second of which, the latter of which there's a trophy for.
People these days.
Yeah, people these days.
Doing the follow method or taxi method? Yes.
We're going taxi method. Sorry, buddy. Thank you.
Now that, since we're driving in a taxi, we're not just playing GTA, we're playing crazy taxi.
Boy, you're on Chatterbox. What's on your mind? That's lovely, thanks. Next caller, you're on Chatterbox.
That last guy was so full of crap. Everyone knows women are made from sand.
Okay, great. Another lunatic. Hello, next caller. You are on Chatterbox.
I was gonna say.
Yeah, you were talking about short guys and attitudes. Well, you know, you'd have an attitude too if you couldn't reach the friggin' cheesy squirrels at the grocery store.
Yeah, I mean, sometimes it seems like the whole world's against you. I mean,
you know, we're not talking about you. What kind of egomaniac?
Damn it, you got
you?
In the other taxi.
You got
oh
your
well.
Own show. How about letting other people
just
talk
gotta tell him. I know where he's going anyway. I've only played this game 3 billion times.
I'm so important. Listen to me talk about my tall stuff. I think I'll put this on the top shelf. Hey, what's the weather like down there? How's it going, short stuff? Can you get that? You're closer. Why so sad, Pee-wee? Who do you think you are? Short people are people, too.
All right. Another
yeah, isn't that right, Nicole?
Show on Chatterbox. Today we're talking about anything, it seems. If you have
you
something
hush.
To say about anything, call now. Hello, caller.
Couldn't resist.
Gosh.
Yeah,
I gosh.
Love hearing people's opinions.
I'm
made
not
this
short.
Great.
You're just and tall.
Whatever.
I had a feeling about guns kill people. Guns don't kill people. Death kills people. Ask a doctor. It's a medical fact. You can't have it.
I hate that argument so much.
Yep, and this remember, this game was made in 2001. That's how long this argument's been going on for.
It's like, yeah, guns kill people, but guns are handled by, whoa, people! But guns are used for self-defense. Yes, with the intention to kill. Like, argument null and void.
Does that count for 5'5" people? Well, you're still taller than Nicole.
Shut up! I'm 5'2", so shush!
You may call me Thorkell.
Shut up. Yeah, Jarl, I'm only 5'2".
Alright, what's this guy doing?
Mr. Big Mouth himself.
Were you followed?
Oh, hello, Catalina.
You know what goes on here is our little secret, amigo.
No, I wasn't followed. You got my stuff?
Here's your spank, Squealer. Now talk.
Okay, so the Leones are fighting wars on two fronts. They're in a turf war with the Triads, with no sign of either side giving up. Meanwhile, Joey Leone has stirred up some bad blood with the Ferrellis. Every day they're losing men and influence in the city. Salvatore's becoming dangerous and paranoid. He expects everybody and everything.
And with loyalty like yours, what has he possibly got to worry about?
Yeah, well, being 7 foot tall is not exactly natural. Alright, buddy.
Stop. It's like, I get it. You guys are all trees. That's why I call tall people trees.
Hello.
It's like, I get it, you're a tree. Stop bragging about it. Although I imagine one be going, as Fluttershy's voice, I'd like to be a tree. And then Hurricane Fluttershy, Fluttershy disguised herself as a tree.
Nicole, you have permission to kill Stewie from what he just put in the chat.
What did he? Ah, Stewie! Oh yeah, that's right. Fluttershy did become a tree and fall out of Equestria. I remember that.
All right, Tony, what you got for us? Forget about it!
Oh, it's you. Tony ain't here. But he left one of his sugary love letters for you.
We're at war. The Triads have a fish factory as a front. Most of their business goes down at the fish market in Chinatown. The laundry still owes us protection. They reckon the Triads are protecting them now, so I say we exact a fitting punishment. Take those boys over and whack the Triad warlords. Hell, if you get a chance, pop some of their soldiers too.
So the Triads and the Leon family are at war. Great. Get in the car, useless. I don't think S Club 7's good choice for gang war music.
Then again, in My Little Pony, there is a disease that actually turns ponies into trees, the whole Swamp Fever episode. That was, scary.
Ah, now we're talking.
Push into the limit! I remember you used this piece of music to get me motivated to exercise again.
Yep. Whoa! Bring it! That's it. Come closer to the car. Fucking idiots. But the warlord's smart. He ain't coming closer. He's not going to be smart for long. Whoa, sorry, lady.
Yeah.
All right, back in the car, quick. Oh, great. Oh, I am fucked.
Not to mention, Jarl, like, when you think about that concept, it makes you wonder, so does that mean half the trees in the Everfree Forest were ponies at one point?
Probably.
Just forget about the morning after. Flashback FM. I'm Tony on Flashback FM. Here's one for people who were so hip.
Alright, looks like I'm on my own for the last one. It
hurt. I saw that animation mural. It was by Macario.
Song that was in the song that was in the countdown.
Yeah. Good choice.
It's a nice song.
Was this made in house?
Yep. Made in house at Rockstar. I gotta use my mouse here because not wanting to cooperate.
I see. Oh, Yaro, you think that was terrifying? Don't forget Discord's line when you said to Celestia. Oh, you would know, wouldn't you? Because I don't turn ponies into stone. It makes you wonder, did Celestia imprison ponies to stone in the garden before? Someone even did a comic dub about that.
Alright, we've taught the Triads a lesson, but, is that enough? No.
No.
Out of the way, fat ass! And a jolly fuck you to you too, Triad.
I think they'll mess with us.
Fuck you, Brad! blowfish.
Okay, I've had enough of this shit. We're gonna finish the triads and Liberty once and for all. Eight Ball's rigged a dust cart with a bomb. It's on a timer, so if you mess up, there'll be no evidence. Go and pick up the dust cart. Careful. Eight Ball says it's real sensitive. The slightest bump could set that thing off. Their fish factory will open its gates for a dust cart, so you can drive right in. Park up between the gas canisters and get the hell out of there. I want it to rain mackerel. We're talking real biblical here. Nothing low budget.
This is the only place I've ever heard a garbage truck being called a dust cart.
Huh.
Or is it called...
First time I heard that.
Or is it called in Britain a bin lorry?
Huh. First I heard that. Yeah, Earl, that's terrifying. Yes! Here we go! This man took his stutter and made into a kick-ass song.
Alright, there's the dust cart. Now pick it up, kid.
Which I cannot believe that guy's got a stutter in real life.
Yeah. You mean had a stutter?
Oh yeah, had. As I got rid of it?
No, he's dead.
Oh.
Been dead since 1995?
I know. Yeah, true.
Oh, Nelly. Out of the way! Claude the rubbish man!
What's once trash that takes treasure!
Here's an example of some great AI logic here, because the triads and any other hostile gang can seemingly spot you from a mile away.
Yeah.
But these guys, as you're driving into their fish factory, even though you're in a garbage truck, they don't recognize you.
Logic! What do you think is the worst AI for NPCs? That or infinitely respawning enemies?
Infinitely respawning enemies.
Yeah, I hate that.
Alright.
I hate infinitely respawning enemies.
Alright, just park up in here. Run!
If only we had super speed!
Well, that takes care of that. But, oh yeah, I'm still in here.
Shit!
Oh, you shouldn't have.
How kind of you.
Well, safe to say we're in the Mafia's good books, eh?
Yeah, I'd say so.
What does Salvatore want?
What do you want next? What would I consider a fate worse than death? Ooh. Hard to say.
Dark topic, but okay.
Yeah. I would say petrification.
Bomb the base, act one.
The cartel has got bottomless funds from pushing that spank crap. If we make an open attack on them, they'll wipe the floor with us. They must be making spank on that big boat that Curly led you to. So we gotta use our heads. Or rather, one head. Your head. I'm asking you to destroy that spank factory as a personal favor to me, Salvatore Leone. If you do this for me, you will be a made man. Anything you want. Go and see 8-Ball. You'll need his expertise to blow up that boat.
That's impossible because Claude's not Italian.
New drinking game. Every time they say the word spank, take a shot.
Trying to kill yourself?
At least not to my knowledge. Must also be a whore. It's like, here's a new drinking game. Take a shot. Oh no, here's the worst drinking game. Anytime an MLP episode ends with the moral of the communication, take a shot. Oh wait, that's like 99.9% of most episodes.
Bomb to base act two.
Yo, don't bomb man. The base, drop the base. Phoned ahead, but a job like this is gonna need a lot of fireworks. I'll need $100,000 to cover expenses. But you know, with me, you get a lot of bang for your buck. Come back, brother, when you have the money. I already have the money.
Anyway.
Okay, let's do this then. I can set this baby to detonate, but I still can't use a piece with these hands. Here, this rifle should help you pop some heads.
Yeah, apparently he got burning fat dropped on his hands.
Huh.
That's why they're all bandaged up like that. This'll do it.
This'll do.
Out of the way!
Oh god, Monty Python spam scene. Every time they say spam, have a pint. You wanna die? You wanna be taken to the hospital? Have your stomach pumped?
Get a good vantage point, then I'll head in when you fire the first shot. Can we make love? Can we take some time?
Yeah, there's a better way of doing this. Just go on the ship.
You're gonna be sorry.
I'm sure I am.
I owe it. You're gonna be sorry.
Big dumb Yankee boy. Alright, let's get off this thing.
Let's go.
Oh shit, 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 shit! Down it goes. Oh, that was fast.
That happened.
I need some health and armor. I know just the place.
I saw Saturday Night Fever.
Oh yeah, Allie. The dam's burst! Get to the boats! Women and me first!
This early morning stuff's killing me.
It's killing me. Yeah, I didn't mind swimming class for gym. I did not like how freaking cold the pool was.
You're always cold.
Shut up!
I'm just saying.
Shut the fuck up, shut up. I've got no meat in my bones, okay? Shush. Oh, I'm sorry. I have no muscle mass on my body to keep myself warm. I have no muscle. I have no muscle. I'm so scrawny.
Yeah, the original GTA theme.
Ooh.
Cops from Brooklyn said to kill another man. You just been busted. Six. What you got for me now, Salvatore?
What you got?
Last requests.
It's my favorite cleaner. I'm proud of you, my boy. You kicked the shit out of those grease balls. I just got one little job for you before we can all celebrate. There's a car around the block from Luigi's Club. The inside is covered in brains. We had to help some guy make up his mind, and it proved a little messy. Take it to the crusher before the cops find it.
All right.
You got it. You got it, boss.
Whoa, Nelly.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Careful.
Nailed
there.
It. Nailed it. This is Maria. The car's a trap. Meet me at the slip south of Callahan Bridge. Yeah, the car's actually got a bomb in it.
Now you tell us.
So Salvatore wanted to whack Claude. But why? Claude's been nothing but loyal to him.
I know. It's a trap.
Thinks that we're going behind his back, so he was offering you to the cartel in order to make a deal. I couldn't let him do that. I mean, the worst thing is, it's all my fault because I told him we were an item. Don't ask me what. I don't know.
God damn it, Maria.
Mark man on the mafia turf. Yeah. I've got to get out of here too. I've seen too much killing, too much blood. This is a friend of mine. Okay, she's an old friend. It's so good. She's someone we could trust.
Come on, enough of the speeches. We better get out of here before we get more hysterical Italians wanting less friendly reunions.
Now we go to the second.
I was going to say, I don't trust her.
Now we go to the second island, Staunton Island, aka Manhattan.
Ooh.
But the name's based on Staunton Island.
Ah.
Aka the forgotten borough of New York City.
Yep.
But
then again, I don't really trust anyone in this game.
Yes, logic like that will keep you alive in a Grand Theft Auto universe.
Yeah, just trust no one. Like, here's my philosophy. Like, treat every new person you meet like you found out they just committed murder and they don't want you finding the body. That is how you keep yourself alive.
Asuka and I are gonna have to talk. Why don't you go cruise around?
You'll need a place to lie low. There's a warehouse at the edge of Belleville that should suit your needs. Come back here to my condo when you're ready, and you and me can have a little chat.
Yeah, better go save.
Good idea.
Check out the local ammunition on this island because there's more weapons to choose from.
Ooh.
Yeah, she's Azuka. She runs the Yakuza.
Oh. News just in from the traffic desk. Repairs to the Callahan Bridge have been completed. Since the explosion, engineers have been working around the clock to get traffic flowing between Portland and Staunton Island once again.
Out of the way.
I got all your Move.
I got all your home defense needs. Alright, I'll take an AK. Can't go wrong. Some grenades, some Uzi, and I've got plenty of sniper ammo, so I don't need that. I'll take another AK.
Well, excellent.
All right, let's go save.
They have been saved.
Here's our safe house for Staunton Island.
And do you want to know how to tell if someone is from the Yakuza? If they have a tattoo.
Yep. Alright. We've saved. Let's go see what Azuka wants from us. Since we can't work with the Mafia anymore, thanks to Maria.
Yep.
Oh, goddamn Maria.
I know.
Driving in this game is like riding a bike. Whee! See what I mean?
Yeah, sounds about right.
Right. Sayonara Salvatore. Sayonara.
We have certain issues to clear up before we continue any form of relationship. Business or otherwise. Let's lay our cards on the table. I am Yakuza, and I know you worked for Salvatore Leone's family. I can give you work with our organization, but first you must prove to me that your ties with the Mafia are truly broken. Salvatore Leone will be leaving Luigi's in about 3 hours' time. Make sure he doesn't reach his club alive. Meanwhile, Maria and I will catch up on old times.
Oh, Asuka, you've got a massager.
That's not a massager.
Okay.
Her voice sounds very familiar.
She's been in a few things. Again, this game has a pretty well-known cast. Like I said, Frank Vincent's Salvatore. Now that the bridge has been fixed, we can take the bridge back to the first island.
Awesome.
When I was a kid, I used to love riding along this thing. Mainly because you could do this. they got enough speed? And whoosh! Nice. And another jump. Oh, fuck. Oh, I like that car. Oh, well. Ain't called Grand Theft Auto for nothing.
Yep.
Hey, you. Gimme. A stereotypical Indian taxi driver. There's no way you'd be able to get away with that nowadays. You still there?
Yeah, I'm here. This isn't in the music.
You an idiot, fish man.
And now we play the waiting game.
Yes. Nice billboard.
Ah. I think I'm good. Don't think I've been spotted.
For now. Yeah, nice sign.
What, the club?
Yep.
Subtle.
Play bunnies.
Subtle Rockstar is not.
Rockstar? Subtle? Perish the thought.
I'll have two number nines, a number nine
large.
Number
nine large.
Yeah, wrong GTA game.
A number six with extra dip, two number 45s, one with cheese, and a large soda. What the fuck?
Waste him!
Shit, I missed them.
A beautiful union.
Yay, I love the song.
Not ideal for a car chase, though.
Aw. So no one told you life was gonna be this way. Clap, clap, clap. You cannot think of that song without thinking of the show Friends.
See you later, Salvatore.
I just still cannot believe Matthew Perry is gone.
I know.
Fucking drowning accident.
I know.
He must have fallen asleep.
That or he was intoxicated?
Oh no, they took his body. He was clean.
Huh.
Yeah, they did an autopsy on his body. He was completely clean.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time. There ain't gonna be a next time, considering there's bits of Salvatore here, there, over there. I think some of it got launched into orbit. Yeah, and now St. Mark's is a no-go.
Which is why, like, if you're in a hot tub or a bathtub, don't fall asleep.
Free shotgun. I wonder if this one is open too. Yes, it is. More shotgun ammo. Oh no. Yeah, I really like the old NYPD livery.
Yeah,
Yes, the traffic actually does get out your way. Very handy. Out of the way! Police! I swear.
Yeah, police.
Yeah, first I gotta go to the local gun shop though, because I lost all my damn weapons. King Courtney would like a word. Ah, the Yardies. Deal with him later.
Huh, I didn't know Matthew Perry was in Fallout New Vegas.
Yeah, he was.
Huh. That's pretty cool.
Buddy, can you not just go around the car? There. Have I proven myself now? Can I work for the Yakuza?
Yes, please.
Salvatore's death comes as pleasurable news. You're an efficient killer. I like that in a man. Ah. This is my brother, Kenji.
Asuka has a little job for you, but when you're done, drop by my casino and we can talk.
Just like Kenji, always trying to play with my toys.
Excuse me?
My police source indicates that the Mafia are watching our interest around the city in a bid to track you down. We cannot continue our operations until they are dealt with. Take out these spying fools and end this vendetta once and for all.
Do you see the way Claude was strutting there?
Yes.
Just like, freaking, that's Dr. Livesey. That's a Dr. Livesey walk right there.
I know. And yes, Kirby Bot, accidental drowning is a thing.
Gonna need something a little quicker. That'll do.
I save you!
These are good. Is Ebenezer good?
Not gonna lie, this song sounds a lot like Relaxed, Don't Do It. I cannot believe that song was so controversial.
Yeah, it was.
I mean, lyrics aside, I'm like, really? It's that bad?
Apparently so.
It's like, it's just the lyrics, come on.
Out of the way!
Has anybody got any bears?
Lovely. I see you over there.
Right now, the song's meant, relax, don't do it, when you wanna go do it.
Did that get them? Yes, it did. Thanks for the weapon. I get the last bunch.
LIPS106. Commercial radio at its best and proud of it.
Yeah. Gonna need to do a little bit of sniping here.
Snipe. Man, you're good.
Thank you. Right in the head! Oh wait, no, I got his arm.
Sniper Wolfie proud.
Oh yeah, I've only been playing this game 20 years.
Yeah, Sniper Wolf be proud.
May as well go deal with Kenji's missions just now, because this is a character I cannot stand.
Oh boy. Do I want to know?
He's just a general prick, to be honest.
Ah.
My sister speaks highly of you, though I'm yet to be convinced that a guy Jin can offer anything but disappointment.
He's also racist. Perhaps
you could help deal with the situation.
Oh, goody.
That has me at a disadvantage. Of course, failure has its own disgrace. A Yakuza Kanbu is in custody awaiting transfer for trial. He is a valued member of the family. Break him out of custody and get him to the dojo at Bedford Point.
Yeah, yeah.
Great, we're working with a racist.
I don't think Claude cares, it's money.
Ugh.
Steal a cop car. Alright. I'll take this.
It's like, I don't care if it's money. If the person handling the money is racist, I want no part of it.
It's Grand Theft Auto.
I know.
Whoa, out of the way. Ah, just what I need. Gimme. Thank you. That's the strategy I've always used to steal cop cars. Try to steal them from the passenger seat, then the cop gets out, then you can get in the car.
Huh.
Easy. Whoa. Lots of traffic.
Easy.
This is New York. You retarded? No. Maybe. Sorry.
Careful.
Yeah, that's a line I'm surprised wasn't taken out of the Definitive Edition. Oops. Oh, there's the entrance. Well, Kirby, but I need a cop car for this mission.
Yeah.
Whoops. Of course, quite the... Caused quite the pile up there. It wasn't me! Sorry.
It wasn't me! Sorry.
Yeah, if I didn't need the cop car, I'd keep the Viper, yeah, for sure. Just stand back and watch the magic.
Ooh.
Oh yeah. I'm here to rescue you, and what the fuck happened in here? You know, I don't want to know. Just get in the damn swap van. The local popo aren't happy with what we just did. But no worries. All we need is a regular car, get it resprayed, and somehow the cops don't know we exist. Yeah, this is a song that, this is another song that barely made it to my playlist.
Yeah.
Came out in 2001.
This is how we do it. Love this song.
Came out in 2001. God damn it, officers. That's just rude. They'll never take me alive! You just drive
we
in here.
We do it. This is how we do it.
And just like that, the cops suddenly don't reckon.
Oh, God.
Officer, you alright there? Sorry?
Nani?
Yes.
Nani? Guys, remember, that's not blood, it's sleep juice.
Oh, roll credits.
Oh!
It is impossible to overestimate the importance of etiquette in this line of work. To my eternal shame, a man once did me a favor, and I've never had the opportunity to repay his kindness. The man's weakness is motor cars, and he has requested that we acquire him certain models for his collection. Needless to say, we must give him the cars as a gift to repay the debt that I owe him. You must obtain the cars on this list and deliver them to a garage behind the car park in Newport. My honor demands it.
Yeah.
Whatever.
You could be a bit nicer about it.
Yeah, you and your honor.
Right, so collect a few cars. And then bring them to... And then bring them to that little garage near the paint spray. Simple enough. You just gotta be careful. Nailed it! You know, the old 3D Grand Theft Auto games are ingrained in my mind. Park here. Steal this. Everybody wins. Well, apart from the poor bastard that owns this thing. Yeah, in the later Grand Theft Auto games, when me and my friends play it online, I tend to be the getaway driver. '90s remix of Baker Street. Vehicle number one delivered.
All right, one down.
One down, two to go.
But yeah, that accent, that wasn't totally offensive at all.
I'm pretty sure Kenji's actor in this game actually is Asian, so if he wants to do an accent like that, let him.
All right.
I And again, it's Grand Theft Auto. It's not meant to be politically correct.
That's true.
If you get easily offended, Grand Theft Auto is not the game for you.
Yep, pretty much.
Nice, a cheetah, aka a Ferrari. The cheetah's probably what the cheetah thinks the second fastest car in the game. The fastest car in the game is called an Infernus, which I think is the next car I need to get. Either way! I think it's based more on a Testarossa, but the Infernus, the actual fastest car in the game, is based on a Ferrari F50, aka one of the worst Ferraris ever made. Rest in peace, Jerry Rafferty.
Yep.
Scottish born. Ah, here we are. Yep, it's the Infernus. Like I said, based on a Ferrari F50. And this thing is quick. Well, thankfully there's a paint spray right next to the garage. It's almost as if they knew you'd dink the cars here and there. You dove into me, hen. Yes, that's a very Glaswegian term for people who aren't aware. A term for a woman is hen. Don't ask me why, because I don't know. Easy, 1, 2, 3.
Easy, 1, 2, 3.
Glad to see you knew what I was referencing.
Yep. Urban Rangers!
Give the game a quick save.
You can't miss an out without Ed, Nerdy, and Rolf.
Nope.
Oh god, Rolf in a Grand Theft Auto game. Rolf in the Grand Theft Auto game would be one formidable motherfucker.
Pretty much.
He doesn't need guns. He needs Wolf. His only weapons are Wilfred and Victor. He doesn't need guns. He has a pig and a goat.
And somehow he'll be the king of Liberty City within a week. Ooh, is that an Infernus? Thank you. Of course, it's foggy, so I gotta watch ahead of me. Dreaming. Deal steal.
When trouble looms, the fool turns his back, while the wise man faces it down. The Colombian cartel have ignored repeated requests to leave our interests in liberty well alone. Now they are negotiating terms with the Jamaicans in order to humiliate us further. They are finalizing a deal across town. Take one of my men, steal a Yazi car, and go pay your respects to the Colombians. Our honor demands that you leave no one alive!
Okay. Claude's just like, okay.
Ugh.
I don't think Claude cares unless he get, as long as he's getting paid.
Huh.
Right, so steal a Yardie car, which are up further up north in this island, and go pick up his man, and then interrupt the deal. Simple enough. Whoa! Gotta find a Yardie car. Is that one? Yes, it is. Thank you. Go pick up a contact. And who designed the inside of this thing? Look at this.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it's got hydraulics. What the? Oh, you motherfucker.
Oh God.
Seriously? You have got to be kidding me. I forgot that can happen.
And yes, Gerald, Rolf did go fully initiate without meat in like less than a day, so. Ugh. Thank you, Johnny the Wind Boy! Rolf could not muster the strength to open the door!
Right, well, I gotta go back and get another Yardie car because that one got stolen.
Great!
Thankfully, I'm not too far from the area.
But yeah, I sympathize with Rolf so much because, like, I'm a meat. I love eating meat. It's like, ugh.
Oh, there's my furnace.
It's like, no, I can't go without steak or chicken.
Chicken!
I need my steak. I need my chicken. I need my fucking bacon!
Spoken
and my
like
hot dogs, damn it.
Spoken like a true American.
Pork chops? I can live without. I hate pork chops.
Homer Simpson is displeased.
Pork chops are so bland. I'm sorry. They're just like, oh God.
That's why you have sauce with them.
Like, oh, pork chop is just so bland.
Ever heard of applesauce?
Like, I take turkey over pork chops any day.
Okay, now you're speaking crime.
Excuse me?
Okay, now you're committing a crime. Fuck turkey.
Oh, shush. Hey! I'm just saying, if you don't hold me down, choose between the two worst, blandest meats, I take turkey every time. I do not. I hate pork chops. I'm sorry.
I kill you!
Silence! I kill you! Okay, you became off by the dead terrorist.
Well, that was simple enough. Toss a grenade in. Oh fuck. Collect the stuff. And some guns for my troubles.
I love how we're just got into a huge rant about meat. I never had ribs, Jarl.
I love ribs.
I never had them because it felt like it would be too much for me to actually eat, so.
I don't know how you can grow up in the United States and not have ribs at least once.
That, and I don't like barbecue sauce. Tried it once, did not like it. Sorry, I don't like barbecue sauce.
Thank you.
Everyone's committing food crime against me. So there was this one time where I had both, I had Wendy's and McDonald's. I did chicken nuggets in a ranch dressing. Holy shit, that is really good.
Right.
Great. Now everyone in the chat is freaking crucified because, oh, how dare I not like barbecue sauce? Everyone's crucifying me.
Right. What does Kenji want now? Shima.
To be truly strong, it is important that you never show weakness. The businesses fortunate enough to have our protection settle their accounts today. Go and collect the money immediately so we can enter it into the casino accounts.
Collect some payment. All right, simple enough.
Oh God, the Rick and Morty's Szechuan sauce. Which, by the way, is just teriyaki sauce.
Alright, that's one collected. Let's open this thing up. This is a dangerous song to drive to.
Yes, it is.
Wow. I just gunned down someone with a shotgun and the cops just sit there like, eh, okay. Only in America. What the hell happened? Uncle BJ's?
I can't pay you, and I wouldn't pay you if I could. Some young gang just jacked up the place. They took everything. You guys are useless. What kind of Yakuza are you anyway?
Uncle BJ's. Push it to the
limit.
Rockstar is the immature 8-year-old in everyone.
Yep.
Welcome to the limit. Standing on the razor's edge. Don't look down, just keep your head.
Whoa!
Careful.
Nope, never had meatloaf. That's not really a thing in the UK.
I love meatloaf.
Oh, excuse me.
Excused.
Speaking of meat, I had hot dogs for dinner.
I'm gonna have hot dogs tomorrow.
These are proper New York deli style hot dogs.
I get Five Guys hot dog and fries every Friday when I get home from work.
I bet you missed the Five Guys hot dog from the UK.
Actually, I hate to say it, but I kind of like the Americans one better. It's a little sweeter.
Because it's filled with sugar, that's why.
Yeah. Sorry.
Yeah. Well, that was easy. All right, let's get the money back to the casino.
I will admit, the Five Guys in the UK and in Scotland, the hot dogs were a little bit tougher.
Yeah, meatier because we actually have food standards.
Yeah.
Yeah, and the chicken nuggets you had over here were actually, well, chicken.
And funny enough, I like the UK's Burger King more than the UK's McDonald's.
Yeah, because the UK McDonald's isn't filled with crap.
Yeah.
Again, the chicken nuggets here are not that pink paste shit in the US. It's actual chicken breast.
Yeah, meanwhile, the UK's Burger King, it's like, huh, it's got a similar taste to America's. It's like, all right, I know what I'm having from now on when I live in Scotland.
Oh, Fruit Loops are disgusting. I don't know how American kids could eat them for breakfast.
Ugh. I never had cereal, and like, it's like, why would you eat colored cereal for breakfast? Like, no.
Even not the fact it's just cereal, it's just Fruit Loops in general are just disgusting. Tried them once, never again.
In America or in Scotland?
It was an American import.
Ah.
And yeah, they're fucking disgusting.
Well, if they're disgusting, then I imagine Fruity Pebbles would be too.
Probably. I'll stick with Cheerios, thank you.
Yeah, I can only ever eat Cheerios. And if given a chance, probably Cocoa Puffs. I don't know.
Mission pass, 10,000. Alright, one more Kenji mission. And I think it's this mission alone. It's this mission that makes Claude hate Kenji.
Ah.
Smackdown.
Now, I never had the Rice Krispie cereal, but I do love Rice Krispie treats.
So good.
You. How fitting you should choose this moment to show your worthless face. It would appear your attempts to dissuade the Jamaicans from becoming bedfellows with the cartel were wholly inadequate. Yardi pushes line Liberty Street, selling packets of Spank like they were selling hot dogs. Those cartel pigs are laughing at us. At me. I will give you one last chance to prove my sister's faith in you to be well-founded. Run these scumbags into the ground and wash your shame in rivers of our enemy's blood!
Alright, gotta kill some Yardi dealers. Alright, easy enough. Dealer minced. How to tell this game is made in the UK? Minced. Keep your eyes on the road!
Dead.
Dead. Wasted.
No surprise, Big.
Wasted.
Wow, dealing Spank right outside the casino. That guy's got balls, I'll give him that.
Dead.
Some of the noises in this game, I swear.
I know.
Oh! Oh! Ow!
Does it compare to, it doesn't compare to Max Payne. What the?
What the?
I just love the. What the?
Hey, ya!
Old gaining voice acting.
Oh, What the? Okay.
Weird.
There, I've got the minimum of 8.
Yes. Aw.
Oh. There, done Kenji's mission, so now we can go back to character I actually like, Asuka. Or Asuka, as they say it in this game.
Backstreet's back, alright.
Can't be a 90s playlist without some Backstreet.
I love Backstreet Boys! I remember seeing their concert many, many, many years ago. It was amazing.
Well, sorry, but just like Mafia 3, I gotta get out the car.
Ah! Let's get to the good part!
Paparazzi perch.
A reporter has been nosing around. Marie and I have taken a little holiday together until you can get rid of this perverted voyeur. He's probably out in the bay as you read this. Steal a police boat and sink his career.
Yeah, sink his career.
It reminds me of a Bruce Stu when he and his wife went to a Backstreet Boys concert and his wife was like, ba 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 ba. What, honey, was it? Backstreet's back! All right. Backstreet's back. I love Bruce Duo films. I got Mark into him.
Yep.
Wonder if he'll post a new video pretty soon.
Here's hoping. Alright, police bolt. Let's get this
guy. I know he posts a video every Friday, on a Friday, so... BruceStew.com.
Come on, hit him.
Come on. Maybe move a little bit closer. Oh,
I
there
got
we
him.
Go.
Give it a minute.
That worked rather nicely.
Easy money.
We're sinking?
Lifeboats! We forgot lifeboats!
We forgot lifeboats! Near, far, wherever you are.
We're sinking?
Just Ed saying, my heart will go on.
My heart will go on.
He's wearing Celine Dion's outfit in the music video with a wig.
Oh, for the love of God.
Oh, my God.
I don't blame you for just zoning out, Claude.
I can just picture it right now. God damn it.
If Claude could roll his eyes, he would.
Yep.
Easy. There. It's as if I never used it.
No one will suspect a thing.
What's next? Payday for Ray.
It's my handsome handyman. Maria's all tied up at the moment, but I'll tell her you called.
Who's that, Asuka? You know, I know I've been a naughty girl, but I really need to pee, okay?
What the hell do you two get on? LPD. Get up to?
I don't for the last know.
Job he did for us. He is understandably cautious. Get to the payphone in Torrington as quick as you can and await his instructions.
Okay. I'll leave you two to do what you're doing.
Yep, you do that.
Everybody,
rock your body right.
Oh, God damn it, Jarl.
Back streets, back. All right, what'd he say?
See for yourself.
What the fuck? What did you say? Yo! God damn it! No! Bad! Jarl! Down! Bad! Oh, the timing of the music, Jesus.
Get to the phone.
Yes, you
West
are,
Belleville
y'all.
Park.
You
get,
are.
Get to the phone in West Belleville Park. Merd. Get to the phone in West Belleville Park. Merd.
Oh, yes, Allie, you're right. The S is almost a chicken Newton duck for the Big Picture Show movie. Yes.
This theme, which I'm convinced is what inspired the Streets of Rage theme, because this track came out a year before the game. Hear it?
Yeah. Yeah, I hear it.
Oh yeah, it's above ground.
You consider yourself neutral evil, Jarl, huh?
Get to the phone on Liberty Campus, merd.
I don't know what I am in terms of, the scale.
Chaotic good.
Oh yeah, I'm chaotic good. And you, honey?
I have no idea. I'll let you decide.
Stewie and Alex, what do you think?
Oh, for the love of, they're gonna say the worst.
Stewie and Alex, what's your opinion? Where does he fall? I'm chaotic good. Wait, are you true neutral, Yar, or is Mark true neutral?
The tacky sack.
Get to the phone in South Belleville Park.
Get to the phone in South Belleville Park.
Merd. Jarl thinks that you are true neutral.
Neutral evil? Thanks.
Oh, so you and Jarl are in the same boat. I am chaotic good.
Meet me in the toilet block in the park.
But Jarl thinks that you're true neutral.
Ba-da-ba. Da-da. Meet me in the toilet block in the park. I don't like where this is going.
This is good elevator music.
I think it's good cruising music.
Yeah, chaotic good represents a willingness to challenge authority and break rules to achieve positive change. That's me. I'm a rebel.
Azuka's new errand boy. You got the money? Is it all here?
Hello, Robert Loggia.
I know what you're thinking. Another bent cop. Well, it's a bent world. Just because I lost a few partners, those suckers from internal affairs have started sniffing around. Reckon they can smell me. Well, this city is one big open sewer. But I'm gonna need some non-union help. And if you're interested, you know where to find me.
Meet Ray Makowski. Voiced by Robert Loggia.
Nice.
But we'll deal with him later. Gonna go finish Asuka's missions.
But yeah, I'm a rebel with a good cause. I'm Robin Hood!
Da, da, da.
Oh, I love this song!
Woo! Nailed it! Sorry.
Damn it!
Two-Faced Tanner. This was a dig at driver. Two-Faced Tanner. This was a dig at driver.
Our has informed us that one of our drivers is a strangely animated undercover cop. He's more or less useless out of his car. So we've tagged it with a tracer. Make him bleed.
You got it. Yeah, taking a dig at the Driver series since in Driver 2, you could get out of the car, but your character was pretty much useless.
Here we go.
Da-da. And they make fun of his walking style because he did. His animation was a bit strange in the game. So in this, they give him a female walking animation when he runs away. Out of the way!
Da-da-da-da. Love this song. Wanna be my lover. Wanna be my lover. Wanna be my lover.
Alright, come here, you. Undercover officer requires clean underwear.
Oh my god. He sharted.
Yeah. Yeah, looks. See, look at the way he's running.
Oh my god.
What? That didn't kill him? Bullshit. Out of the way. I ain't got no beef with you, really. There. Did I just get called a wanker?
I think so.
How do you tell this game's from the UK? Scotland specifically?
Wanna be my lover, wanna be my lover.
Oh, boo.
Boo.
Oh, excuse me, has anyone seen my arm? You can't miss it, it's blue. Whoa, what the hell? New York, everybody.
Yep.
Hey, you. Gimme. And the cops don't give a shit. I'll let this song finish, then we'll wrap up. We're near enough at the 2-hour mark anyway. This has just finished Azuka's missions anyway. So we'll start Ray's next time. Then King Courtney, the green phone up there.
Alright.
But yeah, Stewie will tell you, him and I have played through this game before, and we've literally blasted this game in a couple of hours. Because both me and him know this game like the back of our hands.
Hmm.
Yeah. Ah, perfect timing.
Sweet.
Save. Pause. Phew. That'll do us for tonight.
All right.
We got quite a lot done in one night. We pissed off the mafia. We're working for the Yakuza and we're on the second island.
Yep, we got a lot done.
Oh, yeah, that's the thing about this game. If you ignore all the side quests, it's not really that long. But it was one of the first games of its kind, so we'll give it a pass.
Yeah.
Right. Anything to say before we jump off?
Nope, I'm good.
All right, folks, thanks for tuning in, and tune in next week for more Ace Attorney 4-6. See you then.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.